entire spectrum of how it's moving. Center there. See? Making it far more turbulent. Now. A complete following all the way up and through. Now, here we go again. See that? Here we go again in. See that? In. That up more and more. Okay, so here comes the swelling, just like I showed you before. Swelling up. Now we're going to spin it a little faster like that. See? Now, slap it. See the difference of behavior? Now look. We're gonna wipe it back and forth, look. Pulling it out now, look at this. Change it completely and bring it this way. See that? Now. We're going to swell it now through the center. And notice the change in behavior each and every time. And now we're going to look straight down. Bring it fast. Pat it. want you to notice all the different behaviors. Now let's bunch it up like that. Now watch. By doing this little circle spiral, see that? For all-out turbulence in the center. See that? Going for all-out turbulence, just like I said. Now, we're going to slap it again, make it pop. Here we go. Good. Watch how my fingers move and watch the direction of the water. Slap it again and make it come up. There we go. The big splash. There we go. And you keep it going consistently. Okay, here we go again. Slapping again. See that? Slapping. There we go. Getting it to, there we go. Last little bit. telling it's the 10-minute mark. See that? You know what? I wonder if this is on a manual focus or auto focus. Good. All right. Okay, turbulence. There we go. Getting some heavy splashes in there. Okay, it's about all the more my camera's gonna be able to probably get, because late, it's getting dark. Splashes. Okay, love you, that's enough.